sick? Oh no.
Got vitamins?
Yeah, I got vitamins and antibiotics.
I see a guy,
Where?
Two.
They see us? I'll take a shot with you.
Down the road.
Towards us?
Yes. One's got night vision.
Tell me when you want to take...
I think they see us. They just duck down to the side. They duck down off
yeah,
the
side. Yeah,
they do. Others.
Yeah, they see us. Yeah.
Backing up some.
What's up, everybody? Bonehead here with a Livonia official video, film, movie, feature presentation where, we played a lot of Sakal over the last few weeks and we decided to run a life on Livonia. So this begins with us meeting up with each other down in Giralto and then going from there. We got some PvP, some base raiding, and just all around shenanigans as usual. So I hope you enjoy this one. Please drop a comment down below. Hit the like button. If you have stumbled upon this interesting channel, then consider subscribing. That would be awesome as we are on the road to the 5,000 subscriber face reveal, which I think is going to be pretty incredible, if I do say so myself. So go ahead and just, do that. And we'll see you in the next one. So happy surviving, happy holidays, and okay. All right, bye bye.
Nothing really here.
That backpack.
Backpack and an AKM bag.
Ooh.
Yeah, what was that guy talking about?
Oh,
on your
oh my
screen?
God!
What
a wolf came out of nowhere.
Hey, you might want some more. I'm just over. I got two shot by one.
Okay, hold on. Go ahead now. What was somebody saying?
Somebody was saying something about that the AKM spawn at convoys on Livonia.
No, they don't.
Well, we'll find out.
Unless they, like I was telling you, Charles, unless they changed it,
they've
never spawned it.
Yeah, they didn't before. Yeah, they definitely didn't before, but maybe now they do. I don't remember ever seeing AKM at a convoy.
No.
You used to see LAR, but now I think they said those are only in the gas. Am I right?
I don't know.
I know they changed it.
Like I was saying, as many times as we've searched convoys, we have never seen an AKM.
Oh. We're back, Sean. Tom Agro, I was like, huh? Tom's over there.
I just got somebody a VSD. Do you want it?
Charles,
oh wait, let me grab that other scope.
Right. Where'd that go?
Oh, here it is. Where'd you go?
I have ammo in here for you. 3 bullets. And a Pioneer mag.
Yeah, VSD. It's got a mag in it and everything. And a 40 round and a 40 round M4 mag. And I just switched to a field backpack.
It all depends on if Charles wants the VSD or not.
Where'd you find a field backpack at, Nick?
At this heli crash.
Oh.
Oh! Oh my god.
Nobody's pointing his gun at you.
Your hat looks ridiculous on the character.
Sean said that's the point.
I looked like a cannibal.
Alright, somebody can have that. I'm gonna keep the VSD, so.
Oh, okay. I'll take it.
When the PSO1 scope is damaged, it's actually. It's better than the P1 or the PU scope. You can see better.
Really?
It's not. Yeah, here, look. It's not. It's not as bad as the P. Like you could see pretty decent still. It's not.
Oh yeah, you're still pretty good with it. You can still really headshot somebody.
Because the PU scope was annoying.
Oh, you can't even see nothing when it's when it's even just damaged. You can't see all the crap out of it.
Hey, how about that?
What's that?
How cool is this? That map was a Sakal map, but now that I'm on Livonia, it looks like Livonia. I did not pick that up. I picked that up on Sakal. That's kind of cool. So it just changes. Oh! Is that us? I can't see where. I think we're good in here. Yeah, that's here. We'll just have to run out to the left. Oh, no! Let's go. This way. That's not good.
I might have it over here. It was barely in it. Come over here in the shed.
I'm coming. I'll go in this door. Shut that door. What the?
Oh no, that's so bad.
God. I need to get the heat buff.
Don't take that in the electrical repair kit.
Oh yeah. Oh my lord. Forget it. I'm logging out.
I'm the right man. I quit. Yeah, it is.
Oh wait, I had a cooking pot. Whoops. Oh boy. Oh well. Oh my god, I almost have all three.
Still?
No, we have a fire. We're cooking.
Oh.
I'm working on getting the second heat buff.
Oh, no.
Charles, come here, get your heat buff.
I'm good.
No, you need it.
I need a campaign, but I need.
Well, you ain't gonna find it here.
No.
Come on, Charles, let's get out of here.
Coming our way. I'm actually behind it from the fence.
I searched all these houses up through here.
Yeah, I didn't. Cutting through.
Oh, my stamina is horrible.
My temperature's going up, it's in yellow. Must be in the heat wave.
Heat wave. Nick?
Uh-huh?
Still alive back there?
No.
And who's this following us?
Nice 10 minutes. Oh!
Whoa!
Where was that?
That's that way.
That's Berserk then, probably. Or Loot Zero.
In that direction.
Yeah, why not?
Huh?
Yeah, why not?
Okay. Probably shooting wolves or zombies.
Y'all keep running, I'll go in the same straight that y'all are, but my stamina is with my gun
my
out.
It's
the K. The K. On oh. KAS. Huh.
I'm sick? Oh no.
You got vitamins?
Yeah, I got vitamins and antibiotics.
I see a guy, I see a guy.
Where?
Two.
They see us? I'll take a shot with you.
Down the road.
Towards us?
Yes. One's got night vision.
Tell me when you want to take...
I think they see us. They just duck down to the side. They duck down off
yeah,
the
side. Yeah,
they
do. Yeah, they see us. Yeah.
I'm backing off, son. Is that them shooting?
Yeah.
Did you hit them, Nick?
No.
Was you across the road, Nick, just now?
No. Did I get him?
I don't know, but I don't hear him shooting anymore. you just stumped him in the head, I believe.
Where are you at, Sean?
I backed up behind y'all. I'm right here with Charles. You're pushing?
To the right, yeah.
I'm going across the
one's
road.
Dead. One's definitely dead. Possibly both of them. One is definitely dead. I see his body. I'm up on the right, straight above that bush, those trees where they were. That's where I'm
Charles,
at.
Charles, you freaked me out. I was getting ready to turn around and start shooting.
That was bad time. You know they were not down this far.
They could both be dead.
I don't know.
Because that second round hit directly on that tree, so. You see me up here?
Yeah.
Be careful.
Where is it at exactly?
Right here. There's
right here.
One.
One's dead. I don't see the other.
Come on.
I'm gonna grab that night vision.
I want it.
Oh.
No, grab it. Take it.
You take it.
No, take it. What else do you got? Anything good?
I'm gonna take his helmet.
Wait, how did this other guy get away though?
I don't know.
He must have went back or to the left.
What else did he have? Anything? Ooh, pouches. I need those.
Take them. God damn it. Where did this other guy go? Really? How could he have got away? He had to have ran backwards and into the woods. Otherwise, we would have saw him. Grenade launcher comes in handy. Feels kind of like cheating.
They both had night vision.
Damn, yeah, so he probably just booked it.
They both? Oh, okay, yeah.
The other one, though, he had a plate carrier. He had a plate carrier, a tan plate carrier, but...
Plate carrier's a plate carrier, ain't it?
Yeah.
Man, I guess you could have killed him. I could have used that night vision. That
I couldn't
carrier.
Tell what guns they... Well, I couldn't tell what gun the other guy had, though. Find a DMR though later on. I am gonna trade for it.
Okay.
so far away, I can't even see him. Nephew's so far ahead of me.
I can see him. He's lagging bad.
I'm telling you about it. He's like, it's like he's bad. Don't wait about to his dad. He's going again, but he's 55 seconds.
He's using his lag switch.
Yeah. John, but lagging switching.
So what we gonna do? Put the tire on it.
I already did.
Drive down, like fill it up. What water we have? Drive down to the hill and fill it up.
Yeah, I guess. Or, yeah, that works. Are you going back to the car?
We're at the car.
Already at the car.
All right.
Where is it? Where is it? Luke right now is going 100 mile an hour.
Charles is going 200. What are you talking about?
That's real bad.
You can go faster. Ouch.
Oops.
Bad news.
Nick, you're supposed to drive, not wreck the car.
Huh? The tire? What was it?
Nick, when you get to the main road, take a left.
Wait, I'm gonna... Oh, that's right, that's right.
Whoa!
Oh. That could have been real bad.
It would have, it could have been real bad. I wonder what it looks like in third person.
I can't see what you're doing.
Oh, I gotta eat this real
quick. Real bad.
Oh, my bad.
So there's a cabin back there we was gonna search. Real bad.
No convoy.
Whoa! Oh my god!
What is it?
I got out of the car and this is where I landed.
Is your leg broken?
No.
Oh, that's crazy.
But my health's going down by 3.
Oh, I saw that. That's pretty funny.
That's so bad.
Well, the back tires were badly damaged. This tire was badly damaged. It's now damaged. This tire was damaged. Wasn't also.
Whoa! You just made that window worse now. Okay. I'm gonna finish it because. Hold on. I can't see.
Okay, let me just.
There we go. Alright.
Okay, I was gonna shoot it with my pistol. Real bad.
It is bad. In. In the car.
So we took all the tires off of it and ripped that. The least they had to do was blow it up.
We didn't take all the tires. I took a tire and you took a tire.
Yeah. Well, ain't nobody gonna come, like, bring two tires over here to take it.
I don't know.
I keep forgetting this thing's first service, first person.
I know.
I was pushing L3, like, wait a minute.
Is there a base?
Yes.
Let's take a look.
There's a truck in there, it looks like.
Ooh, let's check it out. Watch for landmines. Yep.
Yeah.
Base in the house too.
I'm lagging.
It's lagging bad, yeah.
There's trees down.
And zombies. Could be players already here. Inside.
Did you hear them?
No, but there's zombies. Oh, damn it. I got it if it comes to me. Nope. Can't see into the house. I got it all blocked off.
Well, they've been here recently. Here's a fire. There's been a fire in here in this shed back here, and it's still glowing.
Damn, they're around. They might have went up to Bologna then. Yeah, what an interesting little. We just missed something.
We could raid into that, but I don't know if it'd be worth it.
Right, it's hard to tell.
Without seeing the players that are at that live at that base, do we need any? Hey, wait a minute, Charles. Wait, check.
What was it?
I'm gonna go out and check it.
Oh, okay. I'm stopped.
Might be a tundra.
Maybe.
Or it might be nothing.
Because it probably just got checked.
Probably.
By a couple of bozos headed to Bologna. They could even have a car. What do we know?
I don't know. They got four Gunter wheels in there, car that they're driving around also.
Going to Nadbor?
No, let's check the other one first, right?
Oh yeah, I'll take 69 one first.
Yeah.
I forgot about that one.
Car.
I see it.
Hit it.
No. I don't want to do that. That would be real bad. I might be down.
Let's stop.
No, it seems like they keep going. Do you look? They might as well turn around. Dude, they probably checked the convoy. Let's see.
Yeah.
You think they come around the curve?
Yeah.
I don't know.
No. They didn't stop. I looked. It didn't look like they stopped. So we might be able to go that way towards Nadbor. Let's follow. Let's. Why not? Let's go for it, man.
Towards Pologna.
Oh, you think they went towards Bologna?
They went this way.
Yeah, they was going from the left. Oh, they went left, the way
okay.
we was
okay.
coming from.
My bad.
Towards Polona.
We gotta be careful, but... It looked like they kept going, though, for sure.
I'm opening my door, so I can be ready to jump out, just in case. Pull
Keep
over.
Going?
Yeah, let's pull over here, yeah. Isn't this where we look over in Polona?
Yeah. Take spark plug out.
I will.
They could have took a right up here instead, but...
Yeah, they hit the brakes initially, and then they started going again, so I figured they were just getting booking out of here.
Well, I didn't want
I lost game
to...
sound,
oh.
but
oh, no.
I'm pretty sure they're down in the town.
How do you know?
I just saw a zombie running. I think they hit the dirt road. No, I see them down there, but I can't do nothing. I got logged
Where?
Out.
Where are they? Sound.
They're down in the road, like right near the tent and gas station.
Okay.
I'm logging out right now, so yeah. They was right in the middle of the road, like right behind the Ada.
Get one?
Got one. One's dead. There's three. Good. There's two more. Fully geared.
Where'd they go, mate?
Into the woods.
To the left?
Yeah.
I'm back up the hill.
I'm gonna back up and go way around, okay? Like, other side. Because where it's a suppress, they had no idea where that was coming from.
Right.
I went backwards. Yeah, like, back towards the car.
Okay. I just went straight into the trees over here, Charles.
Yeah.
I was looking outside, looking out at the tree line over here.
What I was doing just now,
over
yeah.
Here.
I got my shotgun out.
Just change weapons. Ain't me. I'm coming up.
I got him.
Good shit.
I'm right here.
There should be another.
They got me, they got me, they got me. They pushed on this side. I killed one.
No, you knocked him out.
I shot him again. That's why I went out there.
They're
to kill him.
They're both dead.
They're both dead. Both aren't orange armbands?
Yes, yes.
No,
okay.
No. The second
no?
one does not have an orange armband.
He probably didn't have one.
Yeah, maybe he didn't. I'm gonna work my way slowly around to where their car was. Cause it's pretty quiet now.
Think so? Oh boy. I mean, the Sierra 550 is good. It's not better than the Tundra.
Well, the Sierra 550 is a pretty easy gun to find.
Yes,
so.
It is.
And they had a punch card.
Nice.
Really?
They had a bunch of wood. Yeah, that was their base down there. I grabbed the 101 off that guy. I got three mags for it. He had three full mags.
Oh, I've got the other one in.
Nice.
Charles's. I got the other K101 in Charles's. Not Charles's backpack. Okay, it's you running out.
Yeah.
This guy had. Oh, was that your armband you dropped there? Or did
no.
he have that in his inventory?
Yeah, in his inventory.
Not bad. Well,
you said, are we gonna take? We're not taking their car, are we?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Why not?
If it's good.
All right, let's close this. Well, I'll leave the trunk open. I'm gonna turn it real quick. Just cover me.
All right, you're gonna bring it back this way, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, it's stuck. That's why they... Never mind. Let's go. Let's not worry about it.
I got it stuck. Oh, no. That's real bad.
Oh, Sean said, no, I'm going to use it. He's pushing it.
Whoa, man.
Real bad. They got it stuck. That daggone fox gave me a lay, I believe. It started hollering.
Yeah, but, okay, there you are.
Here's
I'm
one
gonna
by...
hold this backpack. Okay, I did not mean to do that. Does that gun, that you got for Charles have a...
I didn't get a gun.
Sight on it.
I didn't grab a gun for
the
Charles.
AK-101.
I'm using the AK off the other gun.
Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah.
That.
You said there's another guy with an AK-101, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just want to go and grab that scope real quick, because this one sucks.
They just started to scatter when I started shooting that PST. And I didn't know their car was stuck. Damn.
In this house.
Talk about bad time.
The very last house on the left, Sean, going up the hill.
Real bad. I'm dead.
Oh!
Huh? Seriously?
What was that?
I don't know.
Okay, really?
Should I pursue that?
If you want to.
More gunshots.
I was on the right side of the road, just walking.
Yeah, I see aggro
Not in
zombies.
The road, off the side.
You get snapped?
I don't know.
Yeah, you did. If you didn't, if you don't know, yeah, you got snapped.
Oh, I see him. He's crossing the street.
Charles, near it don't mean you got snapped. Could shot you up close in the head. You get shot in the head, you don't hear it. At least that's how it used to be.
I don't know. I can't pick nothing up or anything. Am I late? Am I froze or something? I can't pick nothing up for seeing
it. There we go. Yeah, I was just glitching for a second. I'm trying to reload this VST mag. I'm shooting now. I see one guy with a field backpack on.
You can probably guess what that is.
I think I'm going to fire a rocket launcher way over there.
Possibility, yep. Probably ran out from that base.
Yeah.
No doubt. There's been enough time to get back and get over there. You know?
I think I just saw him fall back. I'm getting in the car. Give me a second. Turn the sound down. What?
In our car or?
No, the one that we were have gear in.
I cannot pick
up. Oh, you just go get out of there?
Yeah, take what I can.
I got locked out. I can't do nothing.
We'll go back and raid that base of those people.
Definitely.
By the time we do, it'll be gone, roughly. Oh!
Tokyo Drifting!
Got it.
Nick, I was going too fast right here one time, and I lagged out, went straight. I flipped the car over the hill right there.
Right. Oh,
that's the back windshield. Oh no. Tommy, can you stop your vehicle from the car?
We're good.
Most of the time. Going in this.
Yeah, you saw the helicopter crash up there on the left.
No, I didn't. No.
It's up towards the military.
Oh, okay.
I already checked it.
Nothing decent.
There's zombies, and I'm gonna have to run and get a melee weapon out. Bad.
What the? What was this guy's deal? Man, I haven't been here in forever.
I know. Another grenade. I'm back to having 4 grenades.
Alright, I'm gonna go in the satellite building. Another door.
There's a Charles downstairs.
Nothing in here.
Kill this. If I had a suppressor, I'd kill it with my pistol, but I don't have a suppressor. Got 2 more coming up on
you. Need to move, Nick.
What the? I'm cut 48 times.
Are you kidding me, man?
Can you repair him? Watching Charles.
I can. Wait. No, they're tracer around. Whatever. Okay. Can you stack 1 Mosin bullet?
Normal?
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Wait, my health is 75? Oh my.
Why you got that on your head? This ain't skull.
recalls?
What's the wet on?
Does it matter?
Yep. Oh, that's a bit warm there.
Oh, these pouches are worn.
Somebody's worn them.
Them out. Mine's damaged. Badly damaged.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Are you dead?
No, my leg's broken, though.
Where you at in the...
The sniper tower at the bottom.
Would you rather... I've got rags you could use instead of a bandage.
Yeah, I don't care. Whatever.
I got 6 rags.
Firewood.
You left me? I got a broken leg. I can't run. Somebody runs up on me. I'm dead. What?
What? Wait a minute. I gotta put this gun in first. There's a semi-auto. I don't want that.
Which way are we heading?
Sorry,
I'm gonna shoot Charles.
Are we heading towards Bohemia?
Yeah.
As long as I'm going left.
It will surprise me if our car is still here.
It would me because it's right next to the road.
No. Yeah. Nope, it's gone. It was literally right here.
No, it was further down.
Was it? No, it's gone too.
It was about like right here.
Yeah, it's gone. Those guys probably grabbed it. You took ours, now I'm taking yours. Oh, it's like I'm stepping in water.
We had to trade, Charles.
Oh,
now
no.
Right there it is.
Oh, you left.
Huh?
It is?
Yeah, right there, right down here.
Is it fine? It's wrecked?
Let's go. I don't know. It needs a spark plug.
How did it get down here?
There's stuff in it.
Uh-huh.
I've got a spark plug.
There's stuff in it still?
Yeah.
Not the stuff that we had.
Not the stuff we had.
Let's just transfer.
You want to take that one?
Yes.
All right.
I got a spark plug in it. The window, yeah, window busted out. That's actually a dumb place for a base, though. Basically, yeah. Right beside the convoy.
Yeah, you're gonna basically. Get
raided. Oh, yeah, every time.
Alright,
every single time. Really? Just place floating in the air?
In the base?
Not in the base, but like near it.
Let's scope down there.
Just place, I guess.
I say locked out because we were Simon Plana.
I'm running away.
Alright, let's go back to the car.
No. You couldn't resist, could you, Nick?
No. To give him one. Especially if he's in there just sitting, being all scared.
I bet you about crap his pants in the
road. Oh, what's a rock?
There's a rock in the road. Oh no.
It's pristine too.
I don't see nobody. Gotta watch for landmines.
No, don't light it yet. Wait till the door
shuts. Yeah, let's wait till the door shuts.
Oh, okay.
Come over here where you can see somewhere.
I'll peek around right the here. Corner for a minute.
Well, actually, yeah,
I'm leaving my light off right now anyways.
I can't check on this one. If you want to check up.
Oh, look stamina. At all this.
Whoa.
What'd you find?
A bunch of claymores and like five more grenade rounds. Let's go.
Can't check in what?
We're raiding this one over here on this side up there.
I'm getting a heat buff. I thought they took that off.
Let him go down a little farther.
Sean, I'm getting a heat buff with this. I thought they took that off.
Supposedly they did, but
yeah, well, you still get the heat buff, but not. It's not really great. I don't. Oh wait, you're getting it? Like,
I'm on the second heat buff.
Maybe where we're inside.
I don't know. I'm confused. I don't know.
I don't know.
Definitely raiding that base later. Well, tomorrow, I'd say.
Yeah, dude, if we can survive all that. Oh, door's open.
Nope.
What? Oh, man. You gotta be kidding me, dude.
Really?
Yeah, there's not
no night vision.
So everything else
no
but the
gun.
Name. Man. What? Somebody loot
the
site?
Gut. The AUR that was up here was. Well, that's supposed to be up here is not there. The night vision.
What the? Okay, really? It glitched me off the ladder.
Really?
Yeah. You see me going straight up?
What in the world is that blue light up there?
I have no idea.
Nick, what you got up there?
Oh, I bet a glow stick for Charles.
Okay, that worked. Put that on my backpack.
Landmine.
Where at?
See it right there?
Want
is
it placed
it?
Or?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, it's placed.
Yes.
I think we can go around it.
You should be careful.
Yeah, you can go around it.
It's right here. Stay.
Oh, tripwire. Oh my God. That's how you know somebody's in here camping.
Yep.
Landmine.
You said it in a different place. They put that landmine in a stupid place. People, see, there's a dead battery right here on the floor.
I just put that there.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Hey, wait, it's not making the noise.
What noise?
For opening, it ain't.
It is.
It is.
Not for me, it ain't.
Huh.
Now what we need is another grenade launcher.
Yeah. Oh, we can find one of those. Oh, there could be. We need to check these right here. These bunker or the barracks right here, because there was one yesterday. Yeah. Where I got another round out of. Going in the L.
Anybody
yep,
need a better grenade backpack? Launcher. Anybody need a better backpack?
What is it?
Combat. It's pristine, too. It's pristine, is what I'm saying.
Oh, I'll take it. Yeah.
It's got a can of food in it as well. I can't hold it. Oh! A little bit too far to the left, right, Sean.
Oh, it's fine.
Oh, no. Bad, Sean.
Anybody want to get check this or no?
I need to see a 550 maybe if possible.
I'm gonna pull them down here real quick.
Alright, the baseball cap.
Just leave it here, yeah.
Gates open down there. Blue gate. I see we got them a lock for the truck. It's been active, Sean. They got a lock on the truck.
No, it's two guys.
Where? Hold on, let me get up there with you before you take a shot. What are they doing?
Standing still. Hold by the fire. One crouched. Come here to me.
I could see the one on the right with the... Oh, they're moving. Which helmet are you taking? Pick a helmet.
Whenever he stands back up, I'll take the other one out.
I'll take the one crouched. I got the one crouched.
I'll take the one standing.
Hold on, he's moving. He's running away.
Tell me where.
I'm gonna get this guy who's moving around.
Just tell me when.
The guy's in the. There he comes. I think he might have saw me take the shot.
He's dead.
I'm shooting gas.
Okay.
Do it.
That landed a little far back. Did he go in there?
I don't know. He went behind it or something.
I got the zombie shot.
Was that him?
I shot him. I shot the gas. Did you shoot gas too?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's you. Okay.
Oh, look, the guy over here, guy over the hill. Back this way.
Where?
Back this way.
Back here, Nick.
Oh, he's running.
He's running?
I think I hit him.
You did, I saw blood.
Where is he? Oh yeah, he's in the gas. Yeah. He's
Get him, Nick?
Yeah, I don't know. I think, but he's in the gas. He's fucked. Looking up that hill, I mean there's nobody else. Could have alts though, so.
I'm gonna run up the hill and grab the spark plug out of the car.
Alright.
Yeah. Neither one of those guys had night vision. I had three rounds for the grenade launcher. It's gone. Well, this isn't the first one he is.
Right. Oh! Where's
There's
that
another
from?
Another one hiding over here. I killed him.
What? Nice.
He was hiding in his corner.
Nice.
This guy had combat like the guy just, like this guy killed.
Alright, let's
so
close in this. Let's clear it.
I'd say he's sitting somewhere. He can get a view of his buddy's body.
What, this one? Oh, yep. Out in the woods, back around the back. Up that way.
Who was that at us?
Yeah,
I don't know.
That was at us.
Bring it on, big boys.
I'm running out here towards where... Running out this way looking. Night vision head strap, I'll take that.
And y'all want any of his stuff before we go?
If he's got some food, just grab it. It's really the only
he's
thing
got
I
plenty
need.
Of food, dude.
That food is still here.
Yeah. This fire's still hot.
Six-round mag, grabbed it.
There's another one, I grabbed it.
Gas rounds. MVC, they got full MVC stuff in here.
I got 8 grenades and another explosive round for you. And 2 of the gas grenades.
Alright, we could try to break into that other if we want.
All this stuff is random, some of it. I need to go back on me.
Mine's damaged right now and I have nothing to repair it with.
I got a leather strong kit.
Yeah, I got it.
I got 2 gas grenades and a normal explosive. Yeah.
Yeah, we'll all be dead.
I think that's all the. Yeah.
Oh, can I launch your rounds you got?
Let me bring that Vega up here.
Alright.
I'm gonna go around and
Might need to fill that mag up. It's only got 8 bullets in it. Oh, you took out the front part of it. It's still not a full case, though. You can take the Vega and
that's
get rid of it.
That's
all
that it
is. Yeah. Basically by the house. Yeah, I didn't take no damage, just far back.
Here.
You blowed up the car.
There's some more grenades. Wait.
No way, dude. You
these
blowed up the car.
Bit far back.
They must
I
have
got
put
them.
The car all the way against the wall.
Oh, that hurt me.
Yeah, I felt that move.
I'm
too.
So.
Blow that up.
Nice.
Yeah. Load up that Ada here. A lot of food in here to let run.
Where the truck is.
Oh, we can get through that for sure. Where's that? Oh! Where'd I drop that Vega at? Oh, here it is. No, we can definitely get through there. While you're doing that, I'm gonna load up this drum mag.
Probably. I don't know where you're looking.
Towards the building, yeah, that's you. Come on. Hey. Nothing.
That's real bad.
That's alright. We raided it, so. Where did I put my grenade launcher? Oh, yeah,
what
here.
The?
What?
Look in here.
Oh, what is it?
Back. It's the Ada.
What
caused that?
What happened?
Look at
it. Take a look. That's not what happened.